What's up, everybody, from Phnom Penh, Cambodia. I'm Jason Rupp, learning to walk and talk. I'm discovering this new area that I never been here before until just now. It's called Bostock Street. It's a pretty cool area. Lots of nightlife, lots of little bars, which makes it really fun to explore. There's some street food here, but this is the start of Bostock Street. There's these little alleyways down here winding around, little bars in around each corner. Even one tiny little one called the Den. It's a Saturday night, so this is probably about the busiest you'll see it. Mars Bar. Called Cancun.
Cancun.
Oh, Cancan, not
yeah,
Cancun. Mama, what do you think of it?
I like it. It's fun.
Yeah. Mama Nong Dumpling Noodle House. There's one over here called Back Street. There's some little restaurants. Thai food, Thai kitchen. Right on. Well, this pizzeria looks pretty popular. Hi. Oh, can I see that?
Yeah.
A margarita pizza for $4. Okay. Hawaiian for $5.50, four cheese. Oh, they got an anchovy pizza, $6. Okay, thank you. This might be about it. I guess that's it. Mom. All right, so that was Bostock Street on a Saturday night. We probably should show that little alleyway though.
Yeah.
That was a pretty interesting little alleyway.
Yeah, when we went in and out.
If you're enjoying this, let me know, okay? Yeah.
They're not.
other side. There's a Greek kitchen. Oh, they look closed. A meta bar.
Yeah. this one, we're going to fucking Heart of Darkness. Let's go.
Let me know in the comment section, and I'll do more of these. Alright, see you next video. Bye.